Just into our newsroom now, we've learned a man has been convicted in the murder in the death of a retired school teacher. James McCamey now faces the death penalty for stabbing Carol Greer to death. The murder happened in Whiteville back in 2016 in Columbus County. The district attorney, John David, says a jury convicted McCamey of first-degree murder. The death penalty hearing with the same jury will begin now, Monday morning. The